lifeguards know what Joey looks like?
Yeah.
What about the police?
Oh,
my dad gave him an inscription and they're running an MPB. Oh, no luck, huh? What did Trapper say?
She hasn't tried to contact him. He said he'll call if she does.
Yeah, right.
Who's Trapper?
A local con artist.
Yeah, and Joey's ex-partner.
Oh, dear. Oh, that poor little girl. George, we've got to find her.
We will. We will.
You checked the pier?
Yeah, I just got back from there. Nobody's seen her.
What about the catwalk?
That's the first place I looked. I was thinking about going back there on my bike and checking it out.
Okay, do me a favor. Like, stay on this radio. I'm on channel one. Keep me posted if you find her, huh?
All right,
can I go with you? Would you mind? Waiting around here is making me crazy.
No problem. You got a bike?
No.
In there. There's one in there. Go ahead.
In the garage.
Would you call me if you need anything? Or just let me know. I'll be upstairs.
Hey, wait a minute.
What? What is it? Do you see her?
No, but that's your friend Zena.
Aren't you gonna stop her? She may know where Joey is.
If I'm guessing right, all we gotta do is follow the Big Mac and fries. Come on, let's go.
The tide's coming in pretty strong. You can't stay here much longer.
I know.
It's okay. I know some people in Venice that'll put me up.
This is Zena's bike. There they are. Dad, come in. This is Hobie.
What's up, pal?
We found her.
Where?
The rocks of Leo Carrillo.
I'm on my way.
Oh, no. No!
Joey!
Joey, please! Please don't run away. Joey!
Help! Help!
It's okay.
Keep an eye on her! All right!
Easy. I just rested my arms. Okay. You all right?
Joey, okay?
She's okay. She's okay. Just lean back. Just take it easy.
Thank you.
You stay here with Emma.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go call it in.
All right.